Guys, I can't say enough about using hand dryers in the food and beverage and hospitality industry. I know there's people out there that hate them because they make noise, and oftentimes it reminds you of being in a public bathroom, and I get it, you know, I think it's really important, but there's a few things that I hate worse than the noise of a hand dryer or the look. One of them I hate is I hate wasting paper towels. When a customer has an opportunity to use paper towels, they don't use one, they use 60. Additionally, it's just very, very wasteful to use paper towels, and they're not that effective. And the other big thing is that you have to have your labor constantly checking to make sure that the paper towels aren't empty. Otherwise, the guest will have a totally terrible experience. In addition to that, in New York City, as an example, not having paper towels and soap and warm water is a health code violation. So I've removed the possibility of running out of paper towels and getting a violation, you know, just by chance, and I use these. Not to mention, I don't have to keep storage and backstock of stuff. This is the way to go, my friends, in the bathrooms that the customer use and in the back of the house. This exact configuration is the configuration that I like. The hand dryer is offset from the sink so that the airstream doesn't blow the water all over the place. And there's another little thing that I use over here is, and this is probably the only area where I'm using plastic in the kitchen, is instead of using hand soap dispensers, which always break, they need constant refilling, is I just use hand soap that goes in a pump so that I'm never getting a health code violation. I always have the hand soap. I always have a backup. It's always in place and it works.